As far as Goa is concerned, Goa state have about 33,000 population of Divyangjan and 21,489 disability certificate were issued by state government. Government of India have started a new scheme of certification. You know, this disability certificate is only valid in respective states. Out of state, it invalid. So government of India have started issuing of a unique ID, UDID, unique disability ID, and this will be valid throughout country. In Madhya Pradesh, Ratlam district, government was selected for trial. On basis of that trial, in first phase, 14 states were covered, and in second phase, all state of India is covered, and Goa is in second phase. But regarding UDID, Goa is lagging behind in comparison to other states. State have given training for issue of UDID, and for appointment of coordinator, state coordinator for UDID, this is in process. Shortly, it will be started in Goa also. Every state for proper redressal of grievances and to give proper thrust on Divyang people, there is a need to create independent disability department.
Video journalist Abhijit Jadhav from Panjim for HCN.